In Wisconsin, disciplinary literacy is defined as the confluence of content, knowledge, experiences, and skills emerged with the ability to read, write, listen, speak, think critically, and perform in a way that is meaningful within the contents of a given field. These abilities are important to all of the subjects in the school area.